weighted heel touches. So if you have a weighted ball, that would be preferred, but if you don't, that's okay. You can use either the stability ball, you're gonna be placing it in between your calves and squeezing, or you can just use leg weights. So you're gonna place your hands on your side here, and then you're gonna extend out, touch the floor, and back in.